Everybody get up.
Welcome.
How is it? Vegetarian haggis from Scotland.
Okay.
Ryan's first drink.
It's interesting.
What is it?
A beer.
Cool.
Innocent gun.
Help me now.
We were driving it fast and funky. We were dancing and running free. We were having a wild, wild party.
And all because of that tree.
A wild, wild, wild party.
Chapter next.
Sodom and Gomorrah. Huh. That seedy, greedy town.
Huh.
God said to Abraham,
go find me righteous man.
Were less than glad he was saved. For when the boss came down, they were burning up the town.
They were having a wild, wild party.
They
were loving it loud and fast.
They
were having a wild, wild party and hoping the beer would last.
Hey, what's on tap?
They were driving it fast and funky. Doing it to a full. They were having a wild, wild party
until that woman turned to sun.
Heaven, watch us tearing up the joint. Heaven, never slowly got the point.
Moses coming down from the mount. What's that I hear you say?
Holy Moses down from the mount, been working a 40 day.
Your people wandered from the word. Now how did this begin?
Update. Almost 4 o'clock.
It's almost 4 o'clock.
3 countries in.
We went to Mexico, Norway, China. Is that it?
Yes, and all the other shit in between.
And then, exactly. Sure.
I got this delicious strawberry slushy. It is delicious.
It's weird.
In China. Because you're Chinese. It's
I got a whiskey coffee weirdness from China, and I don't understand it.
But you like it?
No, not really.
Oh, then why did you say that you...
I'm gonna drink it.
Well, you better fucking drink it.
You bought it,
and it's been around all day.
It.
It's a nice addition to your beers.
My beers?
I mean, out of kimchi dog.
Whiskey and a kimchi dog.
Yeah.
Are we live?
Yes, we are.
All right, so let's do some focus work on, what's your name again?
Ryan.
Get out of the fucking light, guys.
Whoa.
Yeah, I'm that kind of rock star. So we got purple.
Purple.
I saw you earlier.
Obviously, his natural color is brown, right?
Yeah, brown.
Get a bleach all the way.
I got brunette over here.
There you go.
Using chromatics, what are you using?
We're not out of battery.
Pravana.
Using Pravana.
Yeah. So we're gonna cheers to that.
All right.
This is Jimmy Elias from Phenom Salon in Aventura, Florida.
There you go.
Taking cheers to a fucking guy that's got more balls than I do. How do you do?
Thank you.
Cheers. Now, can you out-chug me?
Bottoms up.
We can try it.
Look at this baby.
No, you guys won't beat me.
It's amazing.
We're out of battery before you guys go.
All right, ready.
$5.
All right, so give me that. Give me that.
Two.
Go.
One, two, three.
Ready, I'll give him 3, 2, 1. He's got it. That's one solo cup.
Yeah!
There you go.
Tag No Shave November.
There you
because
go.
He's got the scruffles for it.
Because you're a fucking man. Fuck the scruffles.
That way.
That way.
Alright, listen. Here's
take you back to biblical times, 1823. An American man named Joe living on a farm in the Holy Land of Rochester, New York.
You mean the Mormon prophet Joseph Smith?
That's right, that young man spoke to God.
He spoke to God?
And God said, Joe, people really need to know that the Bible isn't two parts. There's a part three to the Bible, Joe. And I, God, have anointed you to dig up this part three that is buried by a tree on the hill in your backyard.
Wow, God says go to your backyard and start digging. That makes perfect sense.
Joseph Smith went up on that hill and dug where he was told. And deep in the ground, Joseph found shining plates of gold.
What are these golden plates? Who buried them here and why?
Then appeared an angel. His name was Moroni.
I am Moroni.
The All-American Angel.
All-American.
My people lived here long, long ago.
Long ago.
This is a history of my race. Please read the words within. We were Jews who met with Christ, but we were All-American. Joseph took the plates home and wrote down what he found inside. He turned those plates into a book. Then he rushed into town and cried.
Hey, God spoke to me and gave an ancient tome. He had commanded me to publish it and stick it in every home.
Wow, so the Bible is actually a trilogy and the Book of Mormon is Return of the Jedi? I'm interested.
Now, many people didn't believe the prophet Joseph Smith. They thought he'd made up this part three that was buried by a tree on the hill in his backyard.
Liar!
But Joe said,
this is no lie. Speak to God all the time and he told me to head west. So I'll take my part three from the hill with the tree. Feel free if you'd like to come along with me.
Say, we did it.
We did.
11 countries plus a few more. 30 kiosks of food.
Yes.
We did it.
We did do it.
We did.
Macy ate. She's still eating. Still drinking.
Yeah, look at that face.
And Brian's still drinking.
Look at that face.
And we got food. So, food and wine is over.
Oh, yeah.
And this is how we celebrate with real great food.
The service of rooms.
The service of rooms. Cheeseburgers and chicken nuggets. And after we eat around the world. And Forrest Gump.
Oh, all America.
If you order now, we'll also throw in a set of steak knives.
All America.